Hello and welcome back, gamers. We're back here with Pixel's epic Fortnite win battle royale extravaganza clip show.
I unfortunately forgot to get those clips, but me and my boyfriend did play a little bit of Fortnite and we got number one victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite. We got to get down.
Get down.
Not singing the rest of that song because YouTube doesn't know what fair use is to save its bazonga gungalas. Speaking of which, I got the plot of an anime for you.
So I once had an idea for an anime, which was you started off as like sort of the like default two girls fighting over a guy, and then you introduce the third character, which is a Bishi boy, and they're like, no, he's not any competition, until they see the main character going all blushy, and then from there on you can introduce all other sorts of sexualities and genders that the main character could potentially pick.
Like the two girls fighting over the guy, then the guy meets the new guy and they just form a bromance. The girls sneak around thinking, oh, they didn't. So the thing about this, it was a My Little Pony fan game that Hasbro said no to, so they created their own world. So basically deers with ice powers, dragon horses with fire powers, that tome contains a demon.
Have a surprise for you.
Can you guess which animal that is?
That's a llama.
Yep. Oh. I'll make this fair for you.
But I have a surprise for you. I already knew all of that.
So you're gonna kick my ass in this game, aren't you?
We'll see.
As is customary with a sloppy slap fest.
I'm going to pick this Pixel short character.
Aw, I don't want to be here.
Look, it's that the place we were hearing about earlier.
Arizona?
Yep.
Sounds good. So there's a light attack, a medium attack, and a heavy attack.
I guess I picked an alt color. I see you're building up super. Heard about this from also super beast. He goes where the fighting games are.
Jeez.
And you thought I needed some practice rounds earlier.
Oh, I didn't think I got the deluxe edition. They're going to be adding characters down the line.
Yeah, I was thinking the roster was looking a little light.
They're going to add Arizona's father. Can you guess what his name is?
Tallahassee.
No, but that would be kind of cool. Yay, apples! They actually... Remember, kids, eat your fruits and vegetables.
I assume the apples restore health.
Not yours.
Don't ask me how I'm doing that, I don't know.
Woo! I managed to get one. Alright.
I like this character for reasons.
Aesthetics.
That's definitely a name for it.
I'll introduce you to the semi villain from the My Little Pony movie, where Sio was a canon character.
I'm assuming that was before she made the autism movie.
Yeah. I think. Oh. I forgot about the range on that.
To win this fight, that's gonna be A button.
Let's see what the rest of these characters are working with.
Yeah.
I just beat a giant snake named Cuddles with this character, so.
Is there a reason why all the characters I pick keep on changing colors?
I believe it's because you're player two. It doesn't do the main.
I found my winning strategy.
Alright. Oh, because you picked the character first. You got the original, I get. And because I picked second.
Yes, that's what's happening.
Huh. Good to know. Yep. Rex got me this game, or it took a while getting to me to the point where...
Same experience with something else recently.
Yes!
His fire is less useful as the shadow hand and ice.
Let's see what the other characters have in store. Emotional support demon.
Yeah.
Okay. I gotta say, I'm really enjoying the world of forum.
Topics you'd like to talk about?
If you could introduce one celebrity to your favorite fandom, which one would you want to introduce and why?
To be honest, I don't really participate in fandom, so I don't really have a favorite. I prefer to be in a fandom of one.
That's fair.
The the more people in the fandom, the more likely you'll have to get in crazies.
Honestly, I think I would introduce Channing Tatum to the SCP fandom. I see him as like the perfect Dr. Bright.
Maybe if I just wanted to introduce a celebrity to fandoms so that they experience mental damage. Just to show David Lynch the world of crack ships.
7 degrees of crack ships with Kevin Bacon.
Yeah, for those not in the know, I recently learned that there's the crack ship of Tony the Tiger and the Grinch with the ship name of Grony. Because it's not a real ship if the name isn't the stupidest thing you've ever heard. Ice fire ballot.
Sounds good. I'll give you your home turf. I think that's your home turf.
I wouldn't know.
Oh, I just pressed random. Just about to break into one of the combos, but I forgot I don't have a super.
So just stay back.
Close, so I'm just saving the replay. I didn't know I could do that, so. When you and your friend pick the same character in a fighting game.
Yep. Time for a not Applejack mirror match.
So you know who all the rest of them are supposed to be?
I definitely remember Applejack for being the cowboy.
How about the llama? Throws a bunch of random stuff and makes weird movements. Any hyperactive and easily distracted characters you can think of?
Rainbow Dash?
No. though, Pinkie Pie.
Ah.
Pom is clearly Fluttershy due to the animal. So you got your Applejack, you got your Pinkie Pie, you got your Rainbow Dat, or Fluttershy.
Celestia.
That would be a fun character, but she'd throw you into the sun because she can moves that Twilight.
Okay.
Rainbow Dash and Rarity.
Ah.
And ironically, they added Sakura in terms of a goat, but she's a zebra. She has her own magic from her that stems from her and her connection to her country of origin.
Yeah. So I've only seen one episode of My Little Pony. And it was the Sakura episode.
Yep.
Because she was, I know that she was originally supposed to, speak in Swahili, but they, were running low on time and had to make her speak in riddles.
She was going to say that same thing, but in Swahili.
It was translated by a Russian rat who only speaks in riddles. It's me, the stole it. Round one. It's from an 8-Spawner guy's video on Pathologic. Here's a hypothetical thing. Which fandom would you be the least willing to introduce people to?
Eat. The Evangelion, because they would get so mad so easily because the ending was rushed, but otherwise it was an absolute masterpiece.
Yeah.
And especially today, people would compare it to Steven Universe.
To the face.
I'm saying other people would. I would never dare do that. Lower the weapon.
Evangelion's crown drawings are better than... Hey, have you tried being nice?
Yeah.
Nice? Okay, we'll do that.
Yeah, there was a meme I saw between... the difference between Hamster and Gretel and Steven Universe.
Mm-hmm.
No, all your villains have trauma. Just talk it out with them. I'm sure they'll be on your side. Haha, meteor punch. I want to see how good you are at the one thing. Let's see if...
Take your pick.
Wait, can you change the thing as well?
No.
Shell is at the controls.
And I've, don't know what I just pressed.
You picked random. Big doggy.
Yep. Does he do anything?
No. He's supposed to. So, it palms wool. It allows her to float.
Yeah.
It's magic in this realm. When I watched My Little Pony, I tried to make a list of all the spells, and then while. Light in her 23 tricks, and yeah, fuck that. I'll just wait for someone to explain how the magic works.
I would say that they were probably just making it up as they went along.
I love that type of world building. Like, you're just going in with the heaviest attack each time.
Yes. Seems to be working. So, anyway, so as little as I care for fandoms, my answer would be any fandoms meant for centered around the media meant for children.
You're telling me that you wouldn't introduce Ryan Reynolds to My Little Pony or some shit like that.
Introducing them to My Little Pony is one thing. Introducing them to the fandom is a different thing.
Take Ryan Reynolds to BronyCon and see what his reaction is.
What I remember of Jenny Nicholson's video, there will be it would be a lot of body pillow colors.
Deadpool body colors. Held by Pinkie Pie cosplayers.
Thank you. What's your favorite stupid phantom thing? My favorite is when the phantom takes a character who's obviously obsessed with the opposite gender and then insists that they're actually gay. Characters like the Lupin the Third and Sanji.
but you can't tell me that Sanji and Zoro don't hate each other to the point where you catch them hating at one point.
Incorrect.
Wouldn't that be a hilarious thing to see? Because we've been on this ship too long.
I'd like to reintroduce you to my foot.
No.
The arm of the form. In canon, Sanji has stated that he saves all the good food for Nami and Robin and pawns off all the rotten, moldy food for the others.
Didn't Brooks say he didn't care in terms of all that?
I'm pretty sure Luffy just, you know, eat, like, hoarse up whatever food Sanji serves to him, so. But can you master my getting over my 1-1 combo of heavy, 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 heavy?
Fluttershy used to have Angel as the bunny, and she would be able to summon more creatures like a stampede of frogs. Of Vincent the Bear and the freaking Chimera, like a full on freaking Hydra.
I don't know how to pop my super, so I won't be worrying about that. This game is easy.
If I tell you you're pretty, would you leave me alone? That just breaks the ice. Round one. Fight.
Presumably over my head.
If you're using a dog as a weapon, does that give you Michael Phelps points?
The swimmer?
No.
You meant Michael Vick. Michael Vick.
I got my thorns wrangled.
Yes. Clearly.
Oh, unabashedly. So yeah, I would assume you get Michael Scott's points for that. Wait.
bit of a you miss all the shots you don't take, Wayne Gretzky. Michael Scott.
Yeah, like, what is going on up there in my brain? Smooth move, X-Lax. Get that hamster spinning on the wheel.
Like this little dog I keep throwing at our at my enemies. I'm going to name him Missile.
Don't you just love the backgrounds, like the writing? It's own language.
This kind of looks like scribbles to me. How many more characters do I have to fight?
I think this is the last one. I didn't have to fight her when I did try it out arcade mode. So, this goat has Spider-Man powers.
But she can't escape my dog.
Tom is an absolute unit. A canine unit.
Tom is my pit bull, and they are all toddlers. Finally, one with a little bit of challenge.
You managed to do it, though.
Yep. Oh yeah, it's a mirror match time.
Helicopter dogs? Dogicopters? What? Oh, like villager's tree then. That's what that one, that's what the big dogs were.
I don't know what you mean by that.
Like, it blocks a bunch of attacks for... With a sliver of health.
Yep. This one doesn't block low, apparently. found it. The winning strategy.
Nice. And credits, unless it has you going up against the villains from the story mode. That wolf is named Fluffers.
Nice.
I think it...
Okay. Someone who finally knows how to block low.
Oh, the big dog took some of that damage for you.
Yes.
Nice. Flopsy? A panther named Flopsy. Quite the combo there.
Okay, I'm going to try a new strategy by pressing more buttons.
The fact you've been getting... You say that, then not do it.
Hey, look, it's that snake you were talking about.
That snake was a pain in the ass in its boss battle.
I think you mean pain in the ass.
But it's a viper.
Yes, but asp is a type of snake. Would I have to restart?
I'm not sure.
At the first boss? Yes. Come to lay the smackdown on Fluffernary. That's a cheap move. I would know cheap moves.
I'm gonna try it. Let's see. I'm gonna try different buttons and not just the heavy attack.
Well, see how much that works out for you.
play that actually works. Yep. Yeah. I think that's good in terms of that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Screw it. I think we're gonna call it there then.
Yep.
I've been Pixel, and I've been here with Shell, the Element Gamer.
Yep. We'll see you all next time.
Latest.
Peace.
See you whenever we record next.
Yep.
Please like, comment, and share to whatever website you want. Cool Math Games. Sure. Twitter? Sure. Facebook? Yeah, if you'd like. Any other website? Sure. Just make sure you use your VPN so they can never catch you. Bye-bye now.
Bye-bye now.